who else is sick and tired of? Boom. And you insert the problem. And it's about painting the picture of what they don't want, the destination they don't want, the holiday, the vacation they don't want, right? The type of vacation they don't want. And then what we do is we talk about things like, what if things haven't changed in 3 years from now? And you're still at the same destination as you were 3 years ago. How would that feel? What would you think about it? What would you say about it? What would it say about you? And we take the time to focus here at the Cornerstone. We focus on all those things because that's what they don't want. That's the vacation they don't want. It's like, no, 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 I don't want that. Great. Painted a picture of what they don't want. Then we go on to do things like, now here's the real opportunity I see for you. And now we paint a picture of the destination they do want. Yeah, so now we've got two opposites. One they're running away from, one they're running towards. And who can help them get to the one that they do want? You.